I met old Zig standing on the corner the other day. That cat sure was booted with liquor.
He was what?
He was obnoxicated.
He was what?
He was inebriated.
He was what?
Well, he was just plain drunk.
Well, all right, then.
He sure was salty with the bartender. The bartender's trying to make him buy another drink. Zig told the bartender, ain't no need of me buying no drinks when everybody else is buying them. I'm gonna drink to everybody's health till I ruin my own.
Open it down, Richard!
Why, he don't know who he's throwing out of that joint. Why, I'll go back in that joint and take a short stick and bust it down to the ground.
Open it down, Richard!
But I hate to be caught out on the street like this, cause it makes you look so common. And I know I ain't common, cause I got class I ain't never used yet. But I guess I better get on in the house, cause I don't want my pastor to catch me out like this.
Hey, Richard, open the door!
Now look at that old woman across the street. Done stuck her head out of the window, calling her sister. Look at her hunching her sister saying, ain't that him? Ain't that him?
Yes, it's me, and I'm drunk in there.
Open it down, Richard.
I know he's in there because I got on the clothes. They can't throw him out because I owe just as much back rent here as he does. Imagine that old woman charging us $3 a month and getting mad because we 12 months in the arrears. Come meet me last Thursday saying, ain't you boys gonna give me some back rent? I told her she'd be lucky if she got some front rent.
Open the door, Richard!
Hey, Ricky, open the door!
Cause I'm standing here scratching in my pants pocket and standing here groping in my coat pocket and standing here feeling in my shirt pocket and I can't find the key.
Hey, open the door, Richard!
Open the door!